ama ni aje. So kama uko na kesi ingine, hiyo tumekurudishia. In Jesus' name, amen. Why don't you stretch your hands towards them and just say a blessing as you're closing this service. Father, we thank you for bringing together Dennis and Esther. We thank you, Father, that as they bowed before your presence and come before your servant, that, Lord, what has been born today will survive the seasons of life. Amen. We pray that the love that you put in their hearts for one another will cause them to work together, will cause them to invest in doing whatever it takes to make it work and last. We pray, Almighty Father, that you will give them the goodwill and good intention towards one another. Lord, we pray that in the name of Jesus, may you give them good things. May you bless them with long life. May you give them good health. May you give them provision. May you give them a safe space, not just for themselves, but for others. Lord, whatever scar one may have emotionally, mentally, from either anywhere, we pray that as they begin today, they begin as a new body. They begin as a new person. They begin with a new mind. They begin with a new spirit. So we speak your blessing and covering over them, declaring that they are blessed of the Father in heaven, blessed by the church, blessed by the parents, blessed by the community of friends, that may they do well and enjoy the love for one another in Jesus' name.
Amen. And the church make a joyful noise on this ground. Beautiful.
Oh, help our get up. We'll request our bride and groom to just turn and they just make. Thank you so much. The food is blessed. If there is food, you are traveled back home. So we don't call on you a blessed thing. I pray that as you travel, may you travel safely.
Amen.
I pray that there be no opportunistic or evil intention that may catch up with you.
Amen.
I pray that also may you enjoy the blessing of love when your season comes.
Amen.
As you have made it good for others, may others make it good for you.
Amen.
I pray that your food and water is blessed.
Amen.
Your fellowship is blessed.
Amen.
Your relationships are blessed.
Amen.
The fruit of your womb is blessed.
Amen.
Your travel is blessed.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Give the Lord a hand clap.
Alright, so DJ Holy Franza Kidogo. Kama upigi kelele unakona wifu. 1, 2, 3, watu wapi kelele! I'm not requesting, I'm demanding some silence because I'm about to do something very important. Esther, you're my best friend, but at this point, I want to misuse the veto powers that I have in your life. So I'm going to do something that I don't need to consult you about it, and I will not. And there's nothing you will do about it. So ladies and gentlemen, this beautiful young lady has gone around the country all these years, and she's been running her own government as the president of single. But today, praise the Lord, back in the church, she cannot carry that title anymore. So we have congregated with some members of the cabinet, and we have reached a decision amicably that she must resign today. Now, simple resign, leo ni maandamano Saturday. Maandamano Monday. Kwa hivyo lazima fanya nini? Kila mtu sema, Esther, you must resign.
Esther, you must resign.
Kwa hivyo tumeleta kila mtu. Cabinet ambao ni tuwapoti, sisi wote tunakusupport, sisi kama advisory tumekuwa hapa. So please, where is my fellow cabinet members? DJ nipatie muziki wanapokuja tafadhali.
Yes.
So I want Mimi unajua mimi na kwanga advisory. Chief advisor. Nipatia microphone chingine. So, the ambassador, Meru County. The ambassador, Nairobi County. The ambassador, Kisumu County. And the ambassador, Kisii County. Nipe microphone tafadhali ndugu changu. Maragua. Dijo.
And all very well. The judiciary belongs to us, the Meru people. So I'm here to make sure that this lady that has been going around saying she's the president of single mothers, she's no longer single. I am here to witness that I'm standing next to her husband. And apparently we thank God it is Easter because he looks like Jesus. So madam, nini karamu ya kuresign.
Kidogo ni kidogo tusikuage hivyo mnakuaga nyinyi
lazima resign lazima
tokeni hapa tokeni kabisa tokeni kabisa mbona cousin aye mbona pita lele resign chali mbona
Thank you. Our lips is gathered. Bring the photo with her.
I want just to do a photo, of course, with the Waishimihos. Then from there, we can all head to the other side, yeah? Aye. So, tafadhali, all the Waishimihos come out with Rindani. You can just go back. Aye, with the app. So, all the Waishimihos can...
All right, perfect. All right. MC's reception. MC and reception. So then we'll have her father, then.
Next, Hi guys.
Hi. Where?
That's a one up.
Papa.
Cafeti. Vincent. Kuna pesa nunulia kamera. Sina pesa. Salimiwe na mboa.
Wenye walisema, oh, sijui Ali ako na shida na mimi, saizi tuko hapo na hey, live. Live. Njoni msubscribe kwangu. The 13K of you, come and subscribe to Vincent Boya.
Mheshimiwa Ndole.
So guys, we are done with the wedding, so I need to do a few interviews. So I'll see you guys later. Bye bye.